There's a large segment of our community that preaches that every one of us were born in sin because of the mistake of our foreparents Adam and Eve. Is this correct? If not, please explain.
The question posed is that there are many people who believe that we are born in sin because of the sins of our fathers Adam and Eve they have done. I doubt whether any Muslim believes in this philosophy that because of the sin of Adam and Eve, we are born in sin. Peace be upon them. It is rather a Christian philosophy known as the origin of sin. It is the Christians who believe that because Adam, peace be upon him, ate the forbidden fruit, because of him and because Eve tempted Adam, we are born in sin. This philosophy is against the Bible because, according to the Bible, sin is not inherited. And furthermore, when Adam ate the forbidden fruit, did he ask me before eating? So when he didn't ask me before eating, why should I be held responsible? The Bible says in the book of Ezekiel, chapter number 18, verse number 20, the soul that sinneth shall die. This verse is quoted by the Christians, though they end the verse here, actually the verse does not end here. The verse continues. It says, souls that sinneth shall die. The father shall not be iniquity of the son. Neither the son shall bear the iniquity of the father. The wickedness of the wicked shall be upon him, and the righteousness of the righteous shall be upon him. And if the wicked turns and returns to the path, they shall not die. So here the Bible clearly mentions that sin is not inherited. No one can inherit the sin of the other person. So this concept of original sin that Adam and Eve, because they ate the forbidden food, we are born in sin, is not a concept of Islam, neither it is a concept of Christianity, and it's illogical. Hope that answers the question.